The Open Inventor Award is about people. It's about men and women, inventors, entrepreneurs, who are able to transform their ideas into realities.
Amazing to see the genius of some of these individuals. I'm just fascinated that the European Patent Office has managed so effectively to pull us all together.
Welcome to the 9th European Inventor Award.
Es ist einer der schönsten Events des Jahres, weil es zeigt, dass es Menschen mit Geist, Menschen mit Herz, Menschen mit Blut gibt, die die naturwissenschaftlich-technische Kultur hochhalten.
You have a room with 450 people, and they are the main brains of the world. And hearing what they said and what they invented, especially Mr. Arthur Fischer, over 1,000 inventions, just truly leaves you speechless.
I have never etwas entwickelt, um reich zu werden. Ich wollte glücklich sein mit einer Aufgabe. Und das ist mein Reichtum.
These inventors come from all technical fields. They can, for instance, find solutions to global challenges like environment, climate change, medicines, health. But they also can find solutions to simplify our lives.
The greatest gift is when you realize that you have your own brain and you should use it. You should find your own way and what you believe in and just do it.
Maybe we think a little bit different, and we try to bring four or five different scientific fields together into one. And my personal belief is that this is really where the big inventions will be made in the future.
Inventors and entrepreneurs are the real backbone of our society.
People don't realize that, especially for Europeans, their innovative capacity is the most important economic resource. And the European Inventor Award is trying to bring that out to the public to make the message clear. We need inventions to be economically successful.
Menschen, die etwas erfinden, sind der Motor des Fortschritts, auch von Wachstum. Deshalb ist das hier ein wirklich sehr, sehr wichtiger Preis für die europäische Wirtschaft insgesamt.
Technology is progressing so rapidly, science is progressing so rapidly. It's a beautiful time to live in when it comes to patents.
Jeder, der sich um Zukunft Gedanken macht und um Innovation Gedanken macht, der muss daher kommen, weil das ist einfach sensationell, mit diesen Menschen in Kontakt kommen zu können und von denen lernen zu können.
Wir brauchen Menschen, die finden und erfinden.
We in Europe need to make things matter for the world, not just Europe. And I'm sure that we'll be seeing some fascinating inventions that will really matter for mankind.